And I believe this is the last scenario in this campaign. Let me just check. I know I've got the tab open somewhere. There it is. Yep. Kyushu Revolt is the last scenario in this campaign. So, I'm believing that we will finish that one next week. Just to have a bit of a change of a game, I might complete this level next week and I'll start a different game for this stream. Give Age of Empires a bit of a rest again. It's been good playing, but I do want to keep changing games. I don't want to be stuck on one game for too long, and Age of Empires is a huge game. I will come back to it for the expansions, and then I'll come back, and once the expansions here are done, I'll go on to Age of Empires 2. Once that's done, Age of Empires 3. By the time I've gone through all those, Age of Empires 4 will be out, and I might have it by then. It will be a while away, so yeah, we'll see how that goes. Anyway, let's start this one. I didn't even need to reload that level, I don't think. Nice. Kyushu Revolts, 405 AD. Scenario instructions. A Kyushu army is marching toward Hyuga once more. You must defeat the Kyushu army or risk the loss of our Hyuga vassals to a new Kyushu confederation. Win the battle to become the greatest Yamato leader and unite all of Japan. Objective: destroy the Kyushu homeland. They put a lot on me there, don't they? I've got a lot collecting wood. I've got no gold to start with, but I will still build the temple and the siege workshop for when I do find gold. Or when I can get gold. There's gold. Hopefully I can get to it. And stone. Surely they won't tease me like this. Good. I was thinking, where's the ramp up there? Get three on stone, on gold, I mean. I do have a bit of stone, so don't need to worry about stone too much because I don't use that much stone. Once again, they've started off me with a bit of an army. Started me off with a bit of an army. That's good. I'm not as well trapped off in this one though.
Honus erectus. Honus erectus.
More food. Is it only me and... Yep. Only two of us this time. Me and the enemy.
Hones Ebertonic Somus Hones Erectus Erectus Clarabus Ebertonic Hones Hones Clarabus.
Might build the walls around these again. That'll stop, that'll force them to come through the only one way.
Erectus. Clarabus. Mighty. Erectus.
Is there only those two? Nope, there's another one down here. There's only three, though.
Somus. Clarabus. Ebertonic.
That'll be fine.
Mighty. Mighty.
I do have a lot of wood, so I'm gonna grab you, bring you up here, and I'll start using you to build the wall.
Homus. Homus. Homus.
Don't know why I couldn't build there. Okay. Is this open enough that he can get through, though? I think so. It is. Why can't I build the wall there, though? Is it because of this tree? I'm gonna leave this one open, and I'll seal this one off. Damn it. That's annoying. What are you just standing there for? Pity I lost a few of my warriors. I think I might need gold more, so I'll put two on gold and one on wood. Uh-oh. Damn it. Damn it. Now I should be able to build that wall. Yes. So it was that tree that wouldn't stop people walking through, but I couldn't build there because the tree was there. That's ridiculous. You can build the walls right up to the trees, but if one tree's on the block, you can't build the wall and people can still get through. Stone. Well then, I guess I'll be mining some stone. Just as the gold's finished, that worked out well. I have enough population for them to finish, so that's good. Now I've got the stone. And then when I have enough stone even more, I'll build towers around this one. which I do have.
Papadakis, Hunes. Holmes, Holmes.
Damn it. Good, that's almost done. Damn. Got it. Good. Are you not attacking them? Uh-oh. I reckon they're gonna get it destroyed. Yep. Damn. Oh. That was close. Good. Now I'm actually repairing it. That was very close. Upgrade the walls as well. Damn. He went in and got my villager. Bring these guys up here.
Oklahoma? Ready, mod.
Can I actually go up another age now? Yes, I can. Nice. 1,000 food though, 800 gold, which I don't have either. Damn. What? No tower? I didn't even hear them attack the tower. That's annoying. Now, I didn't even hear the sound of attacking, so how did they get that tower? That's frustrating. Ah, that's how. Damn it, they got him again. You're not gonna again, though. Using all my stone up. Damn you, enemy. Takes forever to repair. It is cheaper to repair than to build new, though. Oh, I forgot to save at the start of the game. Start a level again. And that's the first time I have actually saved. Movement speed, that'll be good. Now, can I find... There's more gold there. Nice. Just assign those villagers as number one, so if they don't turn up, I can find them still. Hopefully it's a little mountain top and they can't get in. Damn it. There's more gold there. Well, damn it, they got another one. And they got my priest, my villager. Damn it, they've got that one as well. Damn it. Oh, at least now I know they can't get up there. Quite frustrating. I know. Damn, he's stronger than them. Almost repaired. There we go. Build a tower there. Of course. Where'd he go? Did he run off? Looks like it. Damn it. There he goes. Damn it! Damn! Well... Well, this is going nowhere near as good as I was hoping. And I just noticed it is past 6 o'clock. So I'm gonna leave it here.